Bonjour, bitches! If you had told me that the first Romanian gymnast I would feature on my channel would be Maria Olaru, I would have been a bit baffled, but stay with me. Just a brief history lesson for some of y'all youngins out there. At the 99 Worlds in Tianjin, China, Maria Olaru won the all-around. At the time, the gymternet was not happy about it. She was not popular because a lot of people felt her routines were boring. She was called Oboriu. She was not the moment, if you know what I mean. So if you think back on it though, she had the highest all-around score in qualifications. She had the highest all-around score during team finals. And of course she had the highest all-around score in the all-around finals. So that consistency is just stunning. You don't really see that anymore, especially before Simone. I remember Mustafina went, 11 for 12 at 2010 Worlds, so even she couldn't hit all the routines. What Olaru did in 99 was just amazing. At the time, a lot of us were cheering for Karpinko to win, and
should be looking for a good score.
So at the 2000 Olympics, I was really surprised to see this routine from Olaru. A lot was made that the Romanians had brought in outside choreographers and that they were smiling. Like that's the be-all and end-all of choreography. Beyond that, this routine was completely unexpected for me. That's why I chose it. End history lesson.
He's a very nervous coach. Said he never quite feels
100%. As I mentioned so many times, it's all about the music. The games.
And some tape on her legs for some chest bend problems.
2.5 twist, pike front. That pass was worth tons of bonus in this code. That. Love it. Shushinova. So much of these moves are angular because she's such a tall and gangly gymnast. This, a Skroshova knee move. Does some, you know, cool dance. A lot of people hated the score to points because of the dance skills like that. It's like a wolf 1.5. Here's a handspring, double twisting front.
Up, flag goes up, out of bounds.
Into a front semi, but she went out of bounds. This windshield wiper hands, that kick, incredible. I just love this choreography. She could sell it more with her face, but the moves themselves are just terrific. Triple twist dismount. I love it! Now that's top notch. That's terrific. There's something about gymnastics, when you watch a routine like that, it just puts me in such a good mood. Oh, that was fun. That was a lot of fun. It's creative, very cool, very fun, a lot of interesting moves, wonderful choreography. Très intéressant. Thank you so much for watching. I really, really appreciate it. Please smash that like button, subscribe, comment, engage, and I will see everybody in my next one. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye.